Chinese nightingale. From this window is a patch of sky up high, a cloud floating. Beneath its shadow, poplar trees stand tall in rows. Leaves already fallen. Thin branches frame tiny lattices. Inside, cold like an abandoned well, deep, moldy. Winds blow in and dangle empty webs. By the window, the bird sings his only song, his voice gentle as rusting leaves. Palms baited with golden grains. Come, take some. I could. He turns. I catch my own shadow. Too heavy. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Mom.